Tonight, police are investigating what led up to a deadly officer-involved shooting on the east side. Three men got into a fight in a parking lot near Pantano and Wrightstown, and two men started shooting. They then ran off, one drove away, and the other ran and hid in a nearby car wash. When police approached, the man fired his gun. Police fired back, shooting and killing the man. They caught the second suspect miles away on First Street. No officers were injured.